Jeez. Ooh. Loots? Loot skis? Oh, that's a big upgrade. The appearance of mithril in the Velasthea is a fairly recent occurrence, its history only going back as far as the fall of the first Mother Crystal and the emergence of the Deadlands. This led to some of the crystalline orthodoxy to preach that the Blight is somehow involved in its creation, therefore making it both impure and unholy. Interesting. Oh. Anything over here? Okay. Oh my goodness.
One of the demons. But they never leave the lava.
If I didn't know better, I think this volcano was about to erupt.
It definitely seems like they reused some monsters.
There was some shit happening. Fire lizard slain. We got it. That'll be enough to get us that ability. Gnarled scale used in crafting. Nice. Down you go. Smoking, lady.
Thank you.
Quite a quite a commotion our friend made. Let's hope the guards didn't hear it.
The gate to the inner chambers is just up there. Then we make for the sanctuary. I need to finish this before the heat finishes me.
Hear, hear.
Sure, sure.
We'll enter the Comrick by the Handmaiden's living quarters. It was always a hive of activity.
Sounds like we'll have a hard time staying out of sight.
All right. Flames of Rebirth. Oh my god, the upgraded, it wants 2300. Wow. I think we'll get rid of Scarlet Cyclone. As much as I love it. Because that's a little bit better. Also, we can up Scarlet Cyclone to Master and, change it. Also, we can reduce the cooldown of this.
We won't have to. There's someone there.
We got 130 points. Anything we can upgrade? Nope. Okay.
I should very much like to see.
All right, we got our potion back. There was no loot over there, right? Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Up we go. They just hang out here, huh? In a volcano, just chilling. Got a home, a kitchen.
I'm so glad you're safe.
And I you.
Why ever would you risk coming back? Are you a fool, girl? Or have you grown tired of your freedom already?
Forgive me, my lady. But I had to come back. There are things I left undone. Tell me, where is the Patriarch?
this hour, he'll be in the Comrick, giving thanks.
You mean... Oh, fiend! Clive, we have to get to the sanctuary. Now.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Lady...
Born of the Grand Duchy, Rosaria Marley was kidnapped by the Iron Blood during their invasion 18 years before and taken back to the island of Drastanis, where she was forced to serve as a handmaid for the priest of the Crystalline Orthodox. There she met young Jill Warwick and took her under her wing, caring for the terrified child as if she were the mother Jill never knew.
Marley, you must flee this place. Gather your things and go.
Now listen here, Jill.
Inelak, no!
We have company.
This way. Follow this passage. It leads straight to the Comrick. Go on, stop dawdling.
Thank you. You were always so kind to me. My light in the darkness. Take care, my lady, please. You deserve better than this. A long and happy life, promise me. Promise to do the same.
All right. Let's go.
Come on, Clive. We're nearly at the Comrick.
All right.
This organ right now, man. Intense.
Here's our welcoming party.
I've had enough of that.
Ooh, that shit's strong. Okay.
How many of them are there?
Too many.
Nice.
smoked him. Oh. Ah.
There's something I need you to know. I saw the Patriarch do things no one should have to see. And so I swore that he would die by my hand.
I understand. I faced my demons. Then you must face yours.
Oh, that's a lot. Okay.
We're nearly there. Just one last push. I got this.
I was trying to lock onto the big boy, so that wouldn't happen. Wait a minute, what the fuck? What is that? Reese's Willow. Oh, the fireball things, I got it. Yeah, he looks like somebody to do some shit. He looks like a bad guy.
Shiva's dominant. come to beg forgiveness for your failure.
For years, I followed your orders. Fought your wars. All to protect the children you took. Just as you took me. And what did you do in return? You put them in chains and you slit their throats!
Fiend.
Their souls were sullied with a stain of ether. I merely cleansed them of their corruption. A penance paid. Just as the Holy Mother wills it! Repent, abomination! For a monster like you to set foot in the Holy Cymmrich is in itself a crime deserving of death!
You're right. I am a monster. And my soul is stained black. Though not by ether. But by the evil of men like you, who made me close my heart and drown in darkness when I should have raged against it. This is my penance. I will be your monster no more. Nor will I suffer you to create another.
Does the beast bare its teeth at its master? Come then, dominant. Rage, be as you have ever been. A monster!
And what are you, Imran? I was forced to kill. You do it by choice. But never again. I bowed to you once. Now it is you who shall bow to me!
Kill them.
Yeah, right. Ooh, she's prime, baby. Oh, is he here? Is he here or is he not? What am I seeing? Ooh, that would be terrible. The fuck? She's full dominant. Jill. Hey, Clive, maybe we should get in there.
Why can't I do it? Please, just once.
Thank you.
We're primed.
She won't be able to hold that lava back forever. We better make this quick.
Damn it. He moved at the worst time. Phase two? Well, there goes the ice.
Damn it.
Diamond dust, eh? Oh my god, that hurts so much. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.